This has been your man, Stan. Join me for another day in our city of dreams.
Targets E-bug. Sandra Dorsett. Target's Biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Squad.
Waiting. I'm following him in a minute, guys. I'm sorry. Also want to get my camera back up. That's what happened to my fail thing. Well, seeing all this is pretty good, actually. I like it. I want to put this guy over here. One there. This bad boy is live shooting. Like it's supposed to be. You know, where am I allowed to pick them? Maybe the same place. Under it. I don't know why it doesn't like to stay the right direction. But oh well, who cares? Like berries. It's so weird. It's going there. But whatever. There we go.
Minutes in, we're finished training. Interesting shit around, at least. Collect it all! Collect it all!
Looking for 1237.
Why does he get two guns?
Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomod. Fingers crossed it's not too late.
Honest.
Ugh, I hate this life or death shit. Hurry. Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
Yes.
Sandra Dorsett's protected under Echelon 2 Corporal Immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups. Not our lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
Mira, eyes up. Pendejos ahead. Quiet, V. Baby steps, V. Enemies watching.
I like how you just happen to be by all these guys.
I couldn't have done that better myself.
chip with 10-bit shit, but they'll sell in Watson. One's gonna scrap for eat some stuff. And there's the
corporal cut. To find a single buyer for her. Score big on that Prima's chrome she's got.
On your toes. More bodies incoming. They're almost on you.
Fist fuck these Reapers. Oh yeah, V. They're coming. Wait for your chance. Pick the prick off.
No way, I'm supposed to just kill these guys? Four available, so if I short circuit these two.
What are
cabrones? Take as locus. Let's wait and plan a spree. Take one down.
Police, чтобы мы тебя не нашли.
One closest.
Yeah.
Let's take him. V.
Я тебя урою нахер!
Hey, V! Stand down!
And him!
Scab is still crawling. Clean it up, clean it out. Don't want to be bringing the target out under fire. And definitely don't want a slug in your back.
Take this!
No way. Not me either.
Stay out of their way! I'm long now!
Gun. Thank you. Where's his gun go? I just should have picked it up.
Нет, сука, только не это.
Молодцы! Gotta reload.
He's killing us off.
This easy.
Rip up the shred!
God damn it, get out of the way, Dak.
And him!
Use a mod! Fuck me!
Cost the puta! Fuck! Hold on, Dave!
Damn, how many headshots do I have to hit on, asshole?
No God damn it!
I'm empty! Need to reload!
AP, head down!
Yeah, head down. Sure.
We had options here. Bug, you got eyes on this shithole? Anything!
Room he's in looks out on the balcony. Got a window on the left. Give me 2 seconds to grease the lock.
Mano, get his attention. Take this, cabrones!
Hack on the doors just cleared. Watch yourselves.
With you in a sec!
Oh, fuck. Okay.
Rip up the shred!
I got the one gun. Would like one more than one gun.
Is that all you got? You know who you're messing with.
You do it!
Is that all you got?
How many good bullets I have?
Hang on! Reload it! Hold that thing!
Don't see any movement on the sensors. Looks like you got him.
Give me his goddamn clear to go. Gun.
Shit, where the hell's our target?
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
$6. Oh, this is... Everything. Hello, what are you?
Jesus fucking Christ.
Shit, V. I mean, I got a stomach of steel, but this... Oh, this... I wasn't made for this shit, you know? Chop shops. What they do to people. Fucking scab psychos. No more job. Like this. Te lo juro por mi madre.
Think I got her. Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into our biomod. Need to know what we're dealing with.
This does not look good.
Jacking in. Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neural cord. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the biomon.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
Jack, look sharp. Not done yet. Don't know who's out there.
Locked and ready, hermano. Do your thing.
Oh, fuck!
She's flatlining!
V, need to know what's going on.
Jackie, air hypo! Fuck, this is bad.
Hey, catch, vato!
I think... Holy shit, it worked.
Fuera, cabrón. Get her outside.
A lot of titties.
Fuera, get her out. Terrace.
Steps back. Now. TT-133 to control. Patient NC570442 secured. Stimulus being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine. 110 norepinephrine. 800 fibrinogen.
Right, now I gotta talk to Jackie again about this random bullshit.
Elevator gets us to the garage direct.
Good work. Shit show's over. Cutting my wires now. See you in the near future.
Listen, Mano. I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels? I got a date with Misty, but I can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
Won't leave you hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it.
You're saving my ass, V. Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
Oh, he walked
all
right
yours.
Through it.
I'm beat as it is.
Oh, walked almost right forgot. It. Should get Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
course she's alive and well. That's what we agreed, isn't it?
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later.
Thanks.
Word's out the NCPD is gonna put Watson on lockdown. If I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight, we better put it in fifth.
Leave it to me, Mano. I'm driving.
Let's go, buddy. That's good, because I don't feel like driving during this game. New gig. Wait for the lockdown to end. No!
Agreed, it's broken.
Can't stop digging Night City.
City like any other, just bigger.
Nah, Mano. Not just any other city. Morgan Blackhand, Andrew Wayland, Adam Smasher.
Legends
are born here. Man, I'm starving. Let's grab a tight bite. What do you say?
Tight bite.
Jackie, they're locking down Watson, remember?
Oh, shit. You're right. Is it just me, or... Oh, fucking knew it. Man on her ass, tailing us.
Damn.
Chicago.
Shit.
I don't like this V. Not one tiny bit.
Oh, shit. It's a good thing I got paused vehicles combat. Ah, oh, fuck. I'm changing cameras.
Well, batteries, but... I like that he's Spanish though. I like that a lot. Right. Shoot. Draw weapon. Holster weapon and return to seat. Okay.
Scarves! Hijos de puta!
Fucking drive, Jackie!
Come on, V! Shoot!
Can't! Keep her steady!
Madre! Hold tight, V! Mierda! Perdón!
Can I put my fucking shit away so I can use my stim?
Got you, assholes! V! Aim for the driver!
Trying, I suck.
Oh wow, that worked.
Scratched your baby up pretty bad. Sorry, V.
Not really, your
fault. It's okay. It can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
God.
I love how I kept. Wasn't right for that either. Okay.
Stops.
Kabuki shit.
What is the lockdown to further notice? Necessary security measure.
Officer, ma'am! Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes me so special?
Heart of gold? Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your girl?
I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. She's giving me a chance. Waiting.
That's a shame. Let them through. But they're the last. Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
He's a smooth talker, huh? Knows just what to say to get the ladies.
So you can be nice when you feel like it.
When am I not nice?
When am I not nice?
Always?
Always?
I'm always never not nice.
I'm always never not nice. You heard it, boys and girls. And he said it. I'm just here repeating. Actually, kind of like this here. So that. Oh, God, no.
Out of the car! Now! Come on! I get it all day!
Check it out, V. Shit's going down.
Press, get the hand!
Fucking shoot!
Damn, they're gunning him down. The hand? The gun gun? I don't know about all that, damn. That's crazy.
Well, show's over. Poor bastards. But they had it coming.
Made it. Almost at your place.
What about you? Not likely to make it back to Haywood now.
Chill, V. They'll let me through.
Sure about that?
Oh, yeah. I'll play nice Jackie again.
I'll play nice Jackie again. At least he knows, man. I like him. Jackie seems like a cool dude. Oh, shit.
Sweet dreams, then.
All right. See you later, Jackie.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.
Oh, wait. What's in this room? Explore some of the beauty. Mindfuck. Wet dream. Flaming garbage can. Need a job, get an upgrade. Wait to turn on all the heavy stuff for this, but I can't do it and stream. I tried. Maybe when we get the new one, we'll be able to do shit like that. We going somewhere? Our man.
Good evening, Night City. My first guest tonight is the president of the Church of Elders.
Bug, answer the phone.
A runner I know has something you could probably use. Zip in your deets.
Praise be to thee, our Father in heaven. And our second guest is Karina Lee, host of the Chip End program, which promotes the use of cybernetic internet. I love treating you, beautiful.
Ziggy, right. Thanks for having me.
Now, I'd like what up, guys? Got that good shit? No, don't look like you really would.
Oh, stupid gates busted again. Third time.
Paid to get it fixed the last two. Gotta be some kind of scam. Gonna have a word with this super. Oh, yeah.
Not me! Not me! Not me!
fuck! Please! Don't do this!
I'm begging.
Get away!
It's my place. It's not too bad. Little chill little shower area. Yeah, shower. Can't look at the dong I made. I'm dumb as hell, guys. I'm so stupid. Alright, that's a good enough shower. Keep it moving. Oh god. Look in the mirror. Can't see my dog here either! Let's see, try to smile. Interesting. Out. Talk. They have some interesting ones. Oh, let's actually do that too. Can't save right now. Once I'm out of that. Wait, it took my penis away there. I do want to check my weapon stash. What up, weapons? Here for no reason. It's only been a couple hours. I shouldn't be having this issue. And I even had a little break. I have 2 street cred, which is interesting. Pistol ammo. Shotgun ammo, a shirt. 2 pants. There's stash. Cool.
once again, changes for each person what they do.
Playing a shit ton more. If I keep going like this.
Hey, Act One.
Everything normal, cool. What's gonna happen? Ow.
Oh, V! You get any sleep? No matter. Time you got up.
I think I might have caught something when I jagged into that corpo's biomine. Dunno, neurovirus, or... Need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling, my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Yeah, throw on some threads, meet me downstairs.
Okay. I look basically the same. Still no penis. I'm a Namekian.
What the hell is this?
Hey V, Regina Jones here. If you're looking for work in Watson, give me a call.
How'd you find me? How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. Could even call me a collector. Later, V.
In some earplugs and it's 99.
It's not that.
What then? The smell? Oh, sure, you're in that room like sardine, but 15 minutes and you barely notice it.
Stuck on tab. All right, let's go. How can I get over there? Wait. Oh, now I gotta go up.
Don't
upstairs.
Touch me.
Oh, no, I guess on the stairs.
When danger lurks, trauma team will be there. Sign up for our platinum plan today. Because you're a
piece of shit. Come on.
Hey, you.
Hey!
Oh, no, no, no.
You know what the worst thing is about this place?
Wait, you mean 14 a day?
Alright, what the hell are we doing? Now we're just going
hey,
to spot.
Hey, yo, me. How about a round or two? Yes. What do you say?
Good day to you.
Hey, yo, V. How about a round or two? What do you say?
Where you at, Coach Fred? I'm looking for you. Where is it?
Watch it.
How you like my new punching bag? Just gave me a next-gen ass whooping he did. Be curious to see how he handles the likes of me. So how about it?
Where'd you get him, Fred?
Where'd you get him?
Off the street. Saw him looking up at me with these big, sad eyes. So I took the poor pup in.
fed them, clothed them. Nah, for real. He's a military bot. Got a sweet deal, and a tumor mine tossed in a few upgrades. Now, here we are.
Because I'm bored.
Let's do this.
Light on your feet. Keep that head moving.
Maybe it's better this way.
Monetizing it? I can arrange a fight or two. What do you say?
I'm gonna find you, coach.
What have you got for sale?
Only top shelf gear.
Don't look like top shelf gear.
You mentioned something about fighting.
I've seen you landing blows in the ring.
No, I don't.
You've got sharp instinct, good edge. You can go far, especially if you get chipped. These fights, let's just say they aren't legal, but very lucrative.
Okay.
Yeah, lucrative for who? You or me?
Both of us. I get a small percentage of the total winnings, you know, as your agent. Get the rest.
Sounds fair.
It's like I said. Good instinct. Fights happen in different parts of the city. You choose where you want to go, put down your eddies, and start swinging. When you take home the pot, manage to drop every last one of them, you get a chance to fight in the grand finale. That all clear?
Crystal.
Good. Oh, except you won't be setting foot outside or Watson. Not yet. You can start in Kabuki.
Okay.
I believe in you, V. Time to show this city what you're made of.
Try out our freshly developed new tastes and let your tongue be amazed. All foods.
Hey! I thought about it.
Oh, I did see this.
Birds after every shot now.
Let's have a look.
Less is more, right? That's what neo-militarism is all about. Ooh, I got 720. Those are just audio jacks. What the fuck, guys? Really? $30K, okay, there it is. I was looking for the fucking price, and I was like, what? Okay, we're not that far off.
Exactly.
Let's go get some money then, I guess. Oh wait, I gotta collect my gun from Wilson.
Let's have a look. Let's have a look.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do. It's not letting me collect my gun. A streak head. So what the fuck do I do? I don't get this. First, let's save the game. Second, I forgot what the fuck I'm doing. I tried to collect it. He said I don't
have enough. A look.
I fucked that up. This is the end! So that's how you throw a grenade.
When danger lurks, the trauma team will be there. Sign up for our platinum plan today, because your life is worth it. 9999 trauma team. Don't forget, you're worth it.
Police! You're shooting at police!
From our last one. And you'll save. Because I was like, what the fuck's going on here? I couldn't figure out why I can't pick up this gun from this guy. I need more, go get more street cred. Alright, so, collect my gun.
Let's have a look.
Is that good enough?
Thanks a lot.
Okay, so that's what I needed to do. Good to know. In here. Jackie, or go over here.
Try out our freshly developed new tastes and let your tongue.
Do this.
Not another one.
Leave now, you break my heart.
You come back to that. As much as I want to do it so I can get a nice sniper rifle. Attack.
to it.
Hey, wait, don't go!
About those fights you mentioned.
V! If you don't have a titanium skull lining, you're gonna have memory problems in no time. Fights happen in different parts of the city. You choose where you want to go, put down your eddies, and start swinging. You win, you take home the belt. Manage to drop every last one of them, woo! You get a chance to fight in the grand finale. That all clear?
Yeah, I guess
Crystal.
So.
Good. Oh, except you won't be setting foot outside or what. Not yet.
Yeah, I heard that. Let's get this done. What am I supposed to go here? Can I equip a different gun? Not like I need any other gun. Oops. Oh, there it is. Oh no.
Hello, it's time for your local news.
The Shuri
Festival is nearly upon us. To mark the event, the streets of Night City will come alive with exquisite multi-story dashi floats. The festival program will also include musical performances by Biwa virtuosos
and the world's out here is looking good.
No tradition. The sponsor for the festival is the Arasaka Corporation. And in an exciting development, even Hanako Arasaka has announced her participation in the dashi parade. From all of us at WNS News, we wish you a safe and fun Mud City.
New season's coming. Hell yeah. And he's in it.
Yes?
But seriously, they said it on TV.
I never get that. Let you talk with someone in an actual dialogue as opposed to, like, if they're not going to let you do anything with them, it's a little rough for me.
Civilian next to Max Tech. The day they give us the gear they're packing. Go right ahead. Be the hero. Take the fucking. But until then, you keep your head down and listen to me. That understood?
Shit. Okay. Hello. That's cool. Didn't know I could get up here. In the world of recycling. This is my enemy.
Ah, you want to have a good time?
I want to have a bad time.
Oh, we can't do it. Oh, hello. Which tray it looked like?
Hey!
What you can do with it?
If you enjoyed watching or want to support the channel, remember to attack that like button, subscribe on YouTube, follow on Twitch, or join our Discord using the link on screen or in the description below so that you can get daily updates on all of our uploads and live streams. We know we're not perfect and we can always improve, so please visit our Discord or comment below with a critique or a compliment to let us know how we can improve ourselves. Finally, if you're just starting for more content, you can become an honorary member of 3D Productions at patreon.com/3D and get exclusive access for as low as $1 a month. Even if you're not able to do any of this, it means the world to me that you would sit down and watch my video all the way through to the end. So I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. I'm Axel Grave, and I hope to see you next time for more reactions with the next.